debut of Nia Jax.
Introducing first, from San Diego, California, Nia Jax!
So, Corey, you have covered the career of Nia Jax since she burst on the scene in NXT. What can you tell us about Nia Jax?
I can tell you there is truly nobody like Nia Jax in the WWE Women's Division. She is this hybrid blend of speed, power, and agility. Nia Jax is like nothing you've seen before.
And she is from the Samoan family that has brought us the Wild Samoans, the Usos, the likes of Rikishi and Umaga, and of course, The Rock as well. As Nia gets set to take on Britt Baker here one-on-one.
I'll tell you what, if WWE were Six Flags, Nia Jax is here to break every single roller coaster.
Many words that have been used.
This isn't an amusement park, Saxton. Are you paying attention to what's going on? This is pure power on display by Nia Jax.
That was my whole point, just breaking the roller coasters.
Watch your hair! Get off my hair!
Devastating, dominating, two of the words that have been used to describe Nia. Powerful as well as you get an example of here, just driving Britt Baker into the corner.
Get her out, come on. Get her out, hey, come on. Hey,
oh, my gosh,
out.
Wow.
Come on.
Oh, just collapsing Baker to the mat.
I talked to Nia earlier. She told me being different opens up my window for dominance in this women's division.
And a leg drop. And that should do it. Maybe not.
Look at Nia having a little fun. Sending a message. Sending a message to the entire women's division. Putting the women's division on notice.
Oh. And the exclamation point.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax.
And to your point, Corey, the women's division may never be the same. We've got a women's championship match later on tonight between Charlotte and Sasha Banks. I guarantee you, both of those ladies are taking a look at Nia Jax.
Yeah, look at this, just utter dominance from Nia Jax, a commanding presence, a physical style.
So much intensity from Nia. There she finishes off Britt Baker with that massive leg drop. So impactful. Pay attention, women's division, because Nia Jax has arrived.
See that smile? She says it's a smile that will disarm you.